decide that?
Go play with yourself, then.
Nobody wants to play stupid Cox and Robert.
We're not going to play Wizards versus Elves again. We're sick of that game.
Yeah, that's
right. I'm with Kenny. We should play Aliens versus Robots.
No way.
So last week.
Guys, Christian versus Jews is way more fun than any of those.
Oh,
yeah, but God.
That's enough.
It's the sheriff.
We are playing Cowboys and Indians.
No way, man. The Cowboys always get their asses kicked by the Indians.
Well, not anymore. There's a legend of a new sharpshooter. A kid who is a master of his phone. This kid is apparently on the phone all the time.
If a kid like that exists, how are you going to convince him to play with us?
Simple. I'm going to call him. Hang on a sec, guys. I'll be right back. Hey, new kid, we need you to come play with us. Put on some cowboy shit and meet us outside. And bring your phone!
Guess it's time to put on some cowboy shit. I like that. That's a female. Big difference, huh? A weird little tranny looking kid.
There's a new sheriff in town.
Oh, it's a wave battle game. Not a huge fan of these. After that intro, I was hoping the whole game would be voice acted. Apparently it's not, and it's group text instead.
There's a new sheriff in town.
Ah! She's gonna blow! Feeling lucky?
I'm smart and funny!
Underlay!
There's a new sheriff in town.
Fire in the hole!
I wear the badge.
Oh, yeah. Fire in the hole! Ow, hey. All right. Ow.
there. My name is David Cottonbear, Senior Head of Marketing. We've heard that you're really good on your phone. If you want to get even better, please head on over to our store. You won't regret it. What do you say? Hello? Oh yeah, I forgot, you don't talk. Greetings, friend. I like rares, don't you? Epic? I mean, it's no legendary.
Always gotta have that pay-to-win bullshit. Just, why can't phone games not do that? Really, games in general can't do that anymore, but especially phone games. Uh, 15 times 25 does not come out to that. Ah, it goes up every time, gotcha.
Much appreciated.
Pretty awesome.
Die. try.
What is wrong with everybody?
Greetings, Honorable Warrior. I am the fight promoter, Dong King Matters. You try your luck at PvP fight, yes? Come, let us find a suitable match.
There's a new sheriff in town.
You are a fool!
Need more ammo! I'm going to stomp you into mud! Down. Nothing without me!
Custody of friend!
What the fuck is going on?
Enjoy my healing touch.
Okay.
Fire in the hole!
I fight dirty! Ow!
She's gonna blow! All right, who's looking to tumble?
Fear my bow!
Feeling lucky?
I am Lord, yeah.
Remember, whenever you're Raikey to PvP fight, come and see Don King Butters.
Rare, that's it. Just a rare. You stack, new kid.
For you.
Make my day.
Ha! Here comes trouble.
I take to the sky.
I will.
There's
a new sheriff in town.
Need more ammo.
Free.
She's gonna
I don't even know what the fuck happened there at the end. I thought I was like way ahead on mana, but apparently not. Could have sworn I controlled the flow of that battle right up until the end, when I was trying to figure out what the fuck sudden death meant. Apparently not, though. I failed. I don't know, but for this type of game, I'd rather just play Minion Masters. It's more complex and better done. I just like South Park a lot, so tried this for the gimmick. I'm probably not gonna keep up with it though. Doesn't seem worthwhile. In fact, I'm gonna end it here on that loss. It's a rage quit. I'm raging so hard.